place. Holy shit! That treasure thing's gotta be in here.
Hey, what is this? It's floating in the air.
That's the treasure. We finally found it. Just hold on a second. I was planning on telling you more once we made it this far. Simply finding the treasure isn't enough. We need to make it materialize before we can steal it.
What do you mean?
Desires have no physical form by nature. Hence, we'll first need to make the real person aware that their desires are in fact a treasure. Once they're conscious that their desires might be stolen, the treasure will finally show itself.
But how do we do that?
We warn them. Tell them, they're going to steal your heart.
Someone gotta send a calling card? Well, that's totally what a phantom thief would do!
Once we do that, the treasure will appear for certain. I think.
And again, either way, sounds like it's worth giving it a shot.
Our infiltration route is secure. All that's left now is to pump out a calling card in reality, and come back to take the treasure.
This is it, huh?
That's the spirit. Once we send out the calling card, there will be no turning back. Just let me know when you're ready. We'll head back to the hideout and send out that calling card.
Just as I said, now we can steal it.
much. Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry.
All you do is bump corners. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear and take us back, right?
I'm sure it'll change too. That should be the case.
It's heavy.
To think it goes so well. I've even found 3% of users in the process. My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in